Police recorded Chief Minister Lim Guan-eung's statement today to assist investigation into allegations that he had indoctrinated children with hate politics during the recent launch of a tuition center here. Two officers from the Northeast District Commercial Crime Investigation Department were seen entering Lim's office in Komta at 2:15 p.m. They then proceeded to record Lim's statement. He was accompanied by his lawyer, RSN Raya. Sources said the statement was taken to wrap up investigation into the matter under Section 233 of the Multimedia and Communications Act 1998.